was a stone. My husband, he got it from Sri Lanka, and he went to Liali shop and he made a beautiful ring with it, with his own design and with a touch of Liali, of course, design, and it was really special. And everywhere I went with that ring, it was, wow, where did you get that ring from? So it has a really special thing. And Liali did an amazing job with it. So I'm very proud of that ring.